Hello everyone, and welcome back for another New England Aquarium virtual visit. Today is a very special day for our planet because it is World Oceans Day. World Oceans Day is a celebration of the vital role our ocean plays in our everyday lives. I'm speaking to you from the top of the aquarium's largest exhibit, our giant ocean tank. The giant ocean tank is home to a thriving coral reef ecosystem and lots of amazing animals. You might be familiar with the aquarium's largest resident, Myrtle, the green sea turtle. Today, I would like to share with you how we can together help to protect ocean ecosystems like thriving reefs such as this and animals just like Myrtle. This letter I'm holding up will be your tool to join the New England Aquarium and your fellow community members in protecting our oceans today.
One way people are successfully protecting wild places on land for animals and humans alike is with national parks. Have you heard of a national park? Okay, great. Now how about a marine protected area? Just as national parks provide protection for land animals, marine protected areas provide a sanctuary for ocean animals like Myrtle by creating a safe place to live away from harmful human activities. People haven't always been good to the ocean and its animals, but by protecting special areas, we now have a way to help. Right in our backyard, thanks in part to support from people like you, the recently created Northeast Canyons and Seamounts Marine National Monument is allowing threatened populations of deep sea corals, fish, mammals, and turtles to recover. In 2016, with help from the New England Aquarium, President Obama designated the very first and only marine national monument in the U.S. Atlantic Ocean in order to set aside and protect 4,900 square miles of marine life in underwater canyons and seamounts 170 miles off the Massachusetts coastline. Hundreds of different species live in these protected waters, including colorful and long-lived deep-sea corals, rare fish, elusive octopuses, and charismatic whales and dolphins. Scientists at the New England Aquarium conduct aerial surveys of the monument to document the extraordinary diversity of animals at the surface. During those flights, our scientists have observed pods of dolphins 1,000 strong, feeding on the rich abundance of squid at the surface. Most recently, two blue whales were spotted for the first time. Our research at the surface, together with our partners' research under the water, shows us what a special place this is and that it's important that we set aside some of these places to provide a safe place for wildlife in the ocean to thrive. Ever since this Marine National Monument was designated in 2016, groups that oppose the monument have been working to try and weaken its protections. On June 5th, 2020, this past Friday, they succeeded in removing crucial protections that prohibit commercial fishing activity in the area. If you support the Northeast Canyons and Seamounts Marine National Monument and the need for marine protected areas, please tell your elected officials in Washington that you care by printing, signing, and sending a letter like this today. We've provided a link for you to download the letter on our virtual visit page. You may also send a letter digitally to your elected officials in Washington, and you can also find that link to the digital letter on our virtual visit page.
Working together, we can help protect these special places and maintain healthy oceans for animals like Myrtle and generations of human ocean protectors to come. Thank you, and happy World Oceans Day, my friends.